was said of the sheriff of Calhoun Parrish, not to ever touch his daughter Anna Lee. Far to look at her with a lustful eyes was certain to get you time in the penitentiary. It was true, she was quite voluptuous, and it was true, she had eyes for me. Then one night at a dance, she walked up to me and asked me would I meet her down by the creek. As I listened to her dangerous proposal, I thought about the high sheriff catching me. As I shook my head and quietly left the party, I heard her laugh and say, "You'll be sorry." Then there came upon my door a loud disturbance. I opened it to the sheriff and his deputy. He said, "Son, did you molest my daughter?" I said, "Sheriff, I do not know of what you speak." Well, he grabbed me roughly by the collar and flung me sprawling out into the street. There were days in the jail with claustrophobia, and all on account of that weed, Anna Lee. Well, I finally worked the bar loose from the window, made my way into the woods of Calhoun. Late that night, I came upon a cabin. It was the home of Hiram Cross, a friend I knew. "Would y'all mind if I sit down at your table? 'Cause it's been a while since I've had time to eat. And I'll pay y'all back when I'm able. But right now the high sheriff is after me."